We are waiting for a retraction of the memo or an imminent public apology from the United Kingdom. There is no doubt, it is a blunt threat against the sovereignty of our country. Ecuador does not accept this sort of intrusion and opposes it vehemently. No country should treat another country in this manner as a mere colony. That belongs in the past.
Estos tiempos pasaron ya.